That's what you do.
Yeah, well, almost all those guys did it. Yeah. World War II is Uggla. Belts one deep left. It's a 5-3 game as Uggla is up to 18 home runs, and he's hit four of them against the Reds. I'm thinking Murphy's going to fall in love with that heavy bat like Chipper Jones did if he keeps up this pace. He's homered in back-to-back games.
Well, if anybody could swing a little bit heavier bat, I would think it would be Dan Uggla. He's been swinging good the last few days, hit some balls, obviously, hit a couple home runs.